Welcome back. You have reached the end of your project. I'll share a few tips on the final steps to take once you have completed your assignment. If you haven't completed your speech, feel free to explore, but wait until you have delivered your speech and received an evaluation to complete the next section. When your assignment is complete, including the delivery of any speech, it is very important to respond to every statement on the Assess Your Skills After screen. Once you submit your responses, it will show you a comparison of your scores. You will be able to see where you were and what you've learned. When you respond to every statement, select the Submit button. Oops! It looks like I must have missed a statement. If you reach the last statement and don't see the Submit button, be sure you are done by confirming that the Next button is gray. If you are having trouble, use the Back button to confirm that you have responded to every statement. It looks like I missed a response. I can tell I missed it because the circles are all the same color. When I select my response, the number I choose will turn dark blue. As soon as I respond to the missed statement, the Submit button appears. If you still don't see a Submit button, continue through the statements to find any others you missed. Once submitted, you can see a comparison between your responses before you began your project and after you completed your assignment. Basecamp will also recognize that you have completed the project and mark it complete. If you do not respond to and submit all of the statements on the Assess Your Skills After screen, Basecamp will see the project as incomplete until you do. It is important for your projects to be marked complete by Basecamp when you finish your assignment, so your club officer can give you Toastmasters credit for the levels you complete. Congratulations on completing your assignment!